that we read or that we tell you, what you perceive to be the truth and what is real, leaving a scraping at the bottom of the barrel. Nothing's broken or forgotten, that's the deal. And all your monsters in the night, they come to life, so you embrace them in the hope that you'll survive. Intoxicated by the fear and the flame, it's paranoia in your veins. We're all lying to the mirror, lying to ourselves, hiding in the glare.
It's not like taking the piss out of a girl, isn't it? Why are you trying to take the piss out of me? Hey! You apologize to her now, or I will fucking kill you up.
I'm sorry.
That makes us mad. So when the pain of your mistakes keeps you awake,